Here are three of filmmakers' favorite accessories under $50. Step up or step down rings. For example, two lenses might have 58mm thread sizes, while the third lens might have a 49, a 62. So instead of buying multiple filters, a step up or step down ring is a bang for your buck. So if you're shooting outdoors at midday, there's nothing you can do to change the sun's light, but you can add a reflector that softens the shadow on your subject. If you've been eyeing the Nanlite Polo Tube, which are fairly pricey, this one is a bang for your buck. I got this one on Amazon for about 80 bucks. It is also RGB. The color temperatures range similar to the Polo Tube. There's special effects. You could change the color. It does come with a remote, or you could press a button on the bottom.